Let's say you have the same effect for targeting drones, where you're harvesting human data, but in the sense that there's an actual sort of alien god or something that we're building, that's false. But it's the belief in it that could really screw us terribly.